I got a green light. I'm a kitty. Hello, unicorns. Yeah, that was just me being silly. Yes, so I recently, and by recently I mean Monday, maybe Tuesday, Monday, started reading Homestuck because Ken kept talking about it, and so I finally gave in and started reading it, and now I'm almost finished with what's up. I'm in Act 5, Part 2 of Act 5, Act 5, Act 2. I don't know. It's labeled strangely. Anyway, so Homestuck is awesome, and Ken got Katie, Andrea, and I all interested in it, and so now we're all obsessed, and we all are different characters. And I am Nepeta Leon, which, by the way, means catnip, which I think is awesome. Her name is Catnip. Okay, Nepeta Leon. That's me. She is incredibly adorable, and she's a cat. Except not, because she's one of the trolls. I thought I was Rose until I met Nepeta, and now I'm totally Nepeta. And she's incredibly adorable. And she entirely has not a big enough presence in the story so far. So I've pretty much decided that I'm just gonna make a whole bunch of Homestuck costumes, outfits. Like, Rose has a bunch of awesome outfits, and Feffery, or however you pronounce her name, Feffery, whatever her name is, kind of like her outfit too, and of course, Nepeta. So Homestuck is awesome, and I've been spending entirely way too much time going through it instead of sleeping. I mean, what? No, I've been, yeah. Today has been a busy week. This week has been busy, and I've been watching or reading whatever, Homestucking. Still on top of things. Today I made a sparkly squiddle on Tuesday for my door, and I also made one out of pipe cleaners, and I made Beck out of pipe cleaners. And these names are probably all going way over your head if you don't know anything about Homestuck, but if you should. I hesitate to say everybody should go read it because it's kind of a time sink if you haven't seen it yet and are starting now, because there's lots of it to get through. Comment homework! If you are a Homestuckian, sure. If you are a Homestuckian, who's your favorite character and why? If you are not a Homestuckian, if you were an animal, what kind of animal would you be? That is your comment homework. Leave your answers in the comments, and I will see you next week. University, out.